Welcome to Techivy Channel, your solution provider. My name is Sophia, and this time I'm going to teach you how to use the Follow Me tool in SketchUp 8. Prior to that, I'm going to show you tips on how to make a roof gutter. At this core, the Follow Me tool in Google SketchUp lets you create forms that are extrusions. It is similar to the push and pull tool, except that it doesn't work in one direction. The Follow Me tool extrudes a face all along the path. So I made here a roof model. The first thing that we have to do is to make the design for our roof gutter. This will serve our extrusion profile. So here I'm going to make a 2x3 roof gutter. Okay, right here, we are about to finish our pattern. I am going to apply a color for my roof gutter. So let's say I'm going to use this one. Make sure to position the extrusion profile at the tip of the path so that it will be very easy for us to extrude. The most common problem in this Follow Me tool is that you might fail to highlight all the extrusion path. So make sure that your path is continuous or else you will be experiencing an error. So right here I'm going to skip highlighting those small paths. If you do so, you'll be experiencing this kind of error. An invalid path. So this time I am going to select my extrusion path by clicking the lines. You would know that the path is activated when you see these blue highlights in the lines. Highlight the multiple lines by pressing the control key, then clicking the lines one by one. So I'm going to press control and then I'm going to click this path one by one. Just make sure that you'll have a continuous path. Okay, after highlighting all the extrusion path, click on the Follow Me tool and you'll see what would happen next. So this one is our Follow Me tool. Just click on this one and click on the gutter design that we've made earlier. So voila, your gutter. So let's take a nicer view of our gutter. This is what's going to happen if you executed the Follow Me tool correctly. For more tips and tutorials, please visit www.techivy.com. Thank you and enjoy your day.